the rookie Taylor Jensen. Now back up top. Now Fed in the slot, the shot, he scores!
Seth Oakes with that goal right there. And this is gonna be a product. You wanna watch Lyle Thompson on this play.
Now Fed over near side. Little hesitation, still with it is Oakes. Down low, Bomberry looks, shooting and scores. Bomberry squeaks it home. It's 2-0. Pat O'Toole, he's also on the Knighthawks bench.
And what people may have not have noticed is a young Craig Rybczynski in the back of that photo.
In my younger years. Here comes Smith shooting, kick save. Hazen now to Fields. Down the near boards. Fakes the pass. Curls away from one in front, the shot, he scores! Austin Hazen! Here comes Bomberry with a shorthanded opportunity, feeds it across, and on goal, they scored! Shorthanded goal for Georgia. It scoops it up, he's got a man on the back post, that's Jackson, looking, feeds it across, the shot, he scores! Lyle Thompson buries it, and it is now 4-1. Then runs into Camizio, one hands it behind the net. The dunk attempt, Smith scores! And Lanchbury's got the ball now after Rochester won the loose ball battle. Lanchbury again, shooting, scores! Now to Bomberry, they work it around. So many weapons on this team. Bomberry in front, the shot, scores! Andrew Q buries it as he cut, or check that. And that one is gobbled up. Picked up by Liam Burns. Now Fed in front, the shot, he scores! Shane Jackson! Down low to Hazen. Back across now to Fields, cutting up top. Fields got a lane, feeds it over to Smith, driving in, across the shot, hit the crossbar, follows up and scores! McConvey! It was blocked by Ethan O'Connor. We had a penalty coming up. Lanchbury with him. In front to Lanchbury, faking, shooting, and Dobson robs him. Up top to Q, now to Cole, shoots and scores. And Brian Cole with his second of the game.
Make that pass, they've got to get it faster.
Over now to Q, driving in on goal, scores. Near side to Cole, back over, and Q scores again.
Side to side and see if they can get him out of position.
Fields over to Smith in front of the net. The shot, he scores! Austin Hazen buries it. Cole's got it. Now over to Oakes. Fed across now in front of the net. The shot, he scores!
Brian Cole again. Wow, that one was... They're moving Connor Fields up top on the offensive set this time.
Fields shooting, scores! Connor Fields!
So Connor Fields gets on the board for the first time tonight.
Finally corrals it behind the net. The dunk attempt, and he scores! Waters! Tonight. Flips it, McConvey, waiting, waiting. Twister scores!
Rochester's now scored three straight goals.
Breakaway opportunity. Racing in, on goal, McIntosh shooting. Oh, he scores! I thought Hutchcraft had it. But McIntosh is able to bury the breakaway.
And that's huge for Jordan McIntosh, the wily veteran.
Sit over on the far side to Connor Fields, back to Smith. And that pass is broken up by Lyle Thompson. Now picked up, McConvey scores! Legal pick call. And McIntosh leading the charge over to Q, scores. For Q, that's his third of the night. Near side, Lansbury. Lansbury's got a lane, shooting and scoring.
Well, that's the way to answer 20 seconds after Georgia scores. It'll be interesting to see how Rochester handles this. They've got to score on a 5-on-3.
And Smith scores right on cue.
As I was saying, they got to score.
Feeds it in front. Smith shoots, misses wide. The follow-up. Oh, what a save. Rebound. He scored.
That's got to be
Ryan in. Ryan Smith ties it. L. Thompson spinning. Still has it. Flips it in front to Bomberry. Bomberry in front to Q. The shot, he scores. Q got open and buries it.
Great play.
Thompson's got the empty net in front of him. We're down to 9 seconds. Down to 8. McIntosh bounces it over and Cole buries it.